What percentage of Americans smoke pot?
80%.
Excellent guess, it's 99%.
Meet Doug Benson, stand-up comedian and confessed pot smoker.
I saw that movie, Super Size Me, when I was high. I've got a movie. I'm gonna smoke pot every day for 30 days, and my movie's gonna be called Super High Me.
This is the story of just one patient, and despite years of marijuana use, even the number two pot smoker in the country has no idea what's going to happen when he gets super high.
It's gonna be nasty, smoking all day, every day for 30 days. There's a catch. I have to not get high for 30 days before getting high for 30 days. I only think about smoking pot constantly. Everything reminds me of pot now that I can't have it. California's medical marijuana state. Now I have a license. Says I can smoke pot. A gram of the platinum OG Kush. So I've been high about 22 hours a day. Right? So we're gonna do lots of tests, you know, like IQ tests.
That's groundbreaking, yeah.
Would you mind if I smoked pot before our sessions?
Really?
Super Jaime.
How awesome would it be if it f***ing killed me?